You better not be one of those bobblehead-stealing cult bastards. What are they gonna do with all those bobbleheads? They took everything. Ripped my heart out.
Unbelievable. Just
unbelievable. Oh. I'm Dave, by the way. Dave Fowler. Me and Wade ran the Fang Center just up the road. Tell you the truth, Wade just looks after the animals. I'm the one that actually cares about the merchandise, specifically the cheeseburger bobbleheads. That was all me. And then Jacob came and took pretty much everything. I was lucky to get out with what little I did. But the real issue here is they stole all my cheeseburger bobbleheads. Do you have any idea how valuable those things are? They're friggin' collector items now. I mean, these things are huge overseas. And they're so rare now, I could make a killing selling them online. Once we can actually get back online, I guess. If you're not sure what they look like, there's one over there on the table. It's the only one they left me. Bastards. Oh my God, you found some. You're amazing. Whatever you do, please find the others. Thanks, buddy. We all owe you a debt of gratitude for killing Jacob.
Admiral, I fucking had him on my line, but the goddamn Peggy's came out of nowhere. I clocked one in the face and took off, but I fucked up my hand. Now I can barely hold a rod. It's all up to you now. You gotta get out there and drop your line in before the Admiral swims away. Come on, I'm counting on that prize. Please don't let me down.
Fun out of fishing. Talk too much.
folks have been trying to catch the Admiral since, like, before I was born, even. Drubman ain't gonna be happy to part with that cash, but goddamn, I can't wait till this place is a bad, distant memory. I'm so happy I could cry. Which I won't, because crying's for pussies. You saved mine and Dylan's life, Deputy. I don't know how I can ever thank you enough. Take care of yourself.
Team shocked, except me, because I knew his LD percentage was off the charts. And if goddamn Walter Hines hadn't stolen sabermetrics from me, I'd be a rich man. Name's George. I watch the roads for Eli. Let him know what the piggies are up to. Used to be this whole place was filled with kids laughing, playing ball. I'd teach them, too. Used to play in the minors, shortstop for the Hope County Cougars. Now, that was a long time ago, before this goddamn war. Been looking through my old cards. Them cult fucks killed our whole damn team. Could've sworn I had the full set from when I played, but some of them are missing. I see you already have some, but I really need the whole set. Come back when you got them all. Be great to remind folks of the good old days. Thank you.
Brian, you there? How are those experiments going? Any success? I promised them results by the end of the week, so you gotta pull out all the stops. It should be pretty straightforward. The formula works on wolves. How hard can it be to tweak it so it works on another kind of animal? Anyways, call me.
come to an open space in the woods and halt by the dim light of the building. Shadows of deepest black, just lit by moving candles and lamps. I can tell just from looking at you that you're no Peggy. If you were, we'd be having different words. Glad you joined the right side. Call me Bo. I've been living off this land for as long as I can remember. I've seen a lot over the years. Crime, corruption, madness. But nothing like Eden's Gate. It hasn't changed my ways, though. Just another thing to survive against. Ain't nothing more powerful than Mother Nature. But you don't beat her. You work with her. Now, in times like these, it ain't smart relying on man-made junk to save your ass. I can see the skepticism in your eyes. Tell you what, get me some eagle feathers and big old leviathan bones, and I'll prove it to you.
Have you ever looked down from an airplane? What did you see? Majesty, great oceans, mighty forests, vast deserts, and concrete. Miles and miles of concrete scar tissue crisscrossing the natural world. Cities, modern society, the great vampire sucking the world dry. It is.
Hold on, I'm on my way.
A cancer.
Yo, over there.
Beauty, virility, and life from this planet. And it must be cured.
Understood!
last one taking back the radar station, Deputy. Eli used to say if we got the Pinko back, then the Whitetails would have eyes on the entire force. He wasn't kidding.
Hey, you got a sec? You did good taking over the radar station, but it's not over. Looks like they're still broadcasting data from here. Best way to take it down is to destroy their satellite dishes. Pretty sure I saw three of them on the rooftops around here. Take some explosives and blow them to hell. Better hurry up. I'm pretty sure they already know we're here.
Jacob C. died at your hand. Goddamn.
Well, that'll totally put a wrench in it.
Right down there!
Thank you.
don't tell anyone.
Ugh!
Got targets in my sights. Kitty, kitty.
Glad you made it back. Good work getting these. I respect folks who can handle themselves in nature. Here, this'll serve you well. Someday, man's creations will all disappear, but Mother Nature will remain. She's a great teacher. Listen to her. Learn from her. And you will persevere. John Seed is dead? Truly? Best damn news I've heard of late. Now we gotta set our sights on Jacob.
I worry about Beau.